We've all heard this before. In just about every speech, Donald Trump makes note of his wealth. Let's get a little sample before we talk about it.
Here's the good news. I'm very rich. I don't need anybody's money. It's nice. I'm really rich.
I'm the most successful person ever to run.
Fortunately, I'm very rich.
So I have a total net worth, and now with the increase, it'll be well over $10 billion. I'm not doing that to brag, because you know what? I don't have to brag. I don't have to, believe it or not.
He's not doing that to brag. He's just doing it, I guess. Look, we can make fun of this, but some voters actually see this as a virtue, in the sense that they think politicians are too beholden to special interests, too beholden to big money. We'll wait and see. He's filed the report. We haven't seen the details yet that give us, you know, where the money's from and what it is. Some people are skeptical he's worth quite that much. We'll look at it when we get it. But on the issue of his wealth, asset in the campaign or detriment or a little both?
Well, I think there is a sense among some voters that he's liberated of politics. He speaks his mind. He's telling it like it is. He's not politics as usual. I mean, that's part of what's fueling his rise. One point that he made, and I really cannot believe I'm going to agree with Donald Trump, but in his in the paperwork he released about his own wealth, it opened up by saying that the FEC file was incapable of measuring his great wealth. And that's because the argument Trump and his people are making is the top box to measure an asset or investment is $50 million, and his buildings are worth far more than that. Right. He has a point on that. I mean,
so
we're in a world of billionaires.
You list something that's worth between
right.
X and $50 million. So if it's worth $300 million, it's just listed
as $50 million. He has a point on that. We're in a world of billionaires who run for president. And in that world, maybe those forms need to be updated so we can get a more accurate picture of how much these people are actually worth.
The FEC can't agree on what day of the week it is, so I'm not sure they can agree on
I wouldn't hold
their
your
forms.
Breath.
It's different than we've ever heard a presidential candidate that I can recall talk about their wealth. Mitt Romney, you know, tried to not highlight his wealth, but many others have as well. This is part of Trump's brand, his bluster, so this definitely fuels that. But what I want to know is, who is giving money to Donald Trump? There are $96,000 in contributions. People were actually, you know, helping his campaign along, so we're going to look into that a little bit. But he also loaned his campaign $1.8 million, so that's how his campaign will be funded.
I think we have some numbers we can show people on that. Total contributions. Now, he just recently announced, and he has said he'll spend his own money, so let's see how much he does raise. So total contributions, that's a pretty low figure for a presidential candidate. But again, to your point, A, people know he's wealthy. B, he hasn't been at it very long. We'll watch as the money comes in. He's loaned himself a lot of money. Cash on hand there for the campaign pretty low as he spends money. There's no question he can finance a campaign himself.
Sure.
I think to your point, how many people out there say, I really want this guy, you know, grassroots, send him a check for $200 or $300.
Right. I mean, it's my guess is not that many, but he doesn't need it, of course. The other candidates do.
But of course, it adds a certain credibility if you have people backing you rather than just being a
it's the investors
sort of novelty
in his campaign.
Vid that you're funding yourself.